coming up on Gqeberha The Empire this June. Funeka overhears an argument that destroy her hope for the future. Funeka resorts to drastic measures when her family tries to prevent her from going home. Zimkita is determined to find out who the new woman in Dando's life is and take matter into her own hands. Zimkita develops a liking for Nomaflower. Funeka and Simelelo's marriage prospects start looking bright. Nomaflower goes above and beyond to impress Zimkita. Zimkita plans for Nomaflower and Dando to be under the same roof. Simelelo and Funeka cements their future. Lulama wants to get cleansing, but it comes at a cost. Funeka is getting better and starts throwing her weight around. Nomaflower is happy that her plan to win Zimkita over is working. Dando relationship suddenly hangs in the balance when Zimkita enters the equation. Zimkita punishes Nomaflower for loving his son. Funeka undermines Nontle. Lulama warms her way back to the love of her life. Lulama takes Thulani on a ghost chase. Nomaflower's effort towards Zimkita amounts to nothing. Lulama doesn't cope with Thulani no longer wanting her to help with the investigation. Will Under case go cold, and will Lulama's obsession with Thulani cool down? Nontle get the final push to start her business. The worst befalls Nomaflower at Dando's head. Lulama and Thulani hide their love from their families. Nontle's dream comes at a cost. Nontle is learning hard lessons about starting a business. Lulama wants Thulani or no one. Vuyokazi resorts to extreme measures to separate Thulani and Lulama. Nontle struggled with the demand of starting a new business. Gqeberha The Empire as on Mzansi Magic from Mondays to Fridays at 9 p.m.